Long has the continent of Edera been ruled by the Oswari Empire, keeping peace among the numerous factions of peoples who live within their boundaries, with fair leadership and representation. The peace did not last, however, as the line of emperors became corrupt with greed and power, and as they began to launch campaign after campaign to claim even more land and riches. Their demand on their subjects grew ever more until they reached a breaking point. A rebellion was born as the factions of the North.
Kid. Hey, kid. Come on, kid. You've got to get up. You okay? We need to see if anyone is still alive and what we can salvage. Take this. I took it from one of those Oswari dogs. The Oswari army invaded, kid. Done a fine job of making sure hardly anything was left. They're the huge empire to the south, who we ain't on friendly terms with. I'm gonna go check the field to see if anyone else survived. Nothing to it, kiddo. Either swing or thrust. Whatever feels natural to you. Sorry to ruin your interpretation of what is right and just, but this is what war really is. Either you defend yourself and kill those who want you dead, or join those you see laying on the ground. I'm sorry this happened, but we have to clear the town of Oswari soldiers, or we will be next.
Mm-hmm. Oi, thanks. Glad you came along. Don't think I would have survived if you didn't. When I heard the town was under attack, I ran here to pack up all my merchandise, and a soldier on a mounted horse kicked me cart on... My leg has been hurt. Oh, I should be. Good luck.
Oh.
Sorry, kid. We're too late. Come on and get a hold of yourself. I know you just lost your folks, but we need to regroup. There could be more of those Azwari dogs around. Able to pick yourself up and dust yourself off? I'm not sure what to tell you. Decide what you want to do quickly, and let's keep going. There will be time to mourn your parents after this ordeal has passed. Seems a little redundant, kiddo. They're already half burnt. Besides, I don't think your folks would be fans of this idea. Sure thing, kid. Let's get them from under this rubble, and we will bury them once we know the area is cleared.
I can't die yet!
Thank you.
what, kid? How would you like to get revenge on these dogs? Good choice. As you know, I've got former military experience. I'm just not as young as I once was. But you kid, are young and full of energy and hatred for the Oswari Imp. Just leave it to me. I will show you how to wage war.
I should have been there. I should have protected them.
I'm sorry, kid. We'll make those Oswari bastards pay for this, I promise you.
The survivors are gathering in a nearby hunting camp, not far from here. We should join them and discuss what we do now. Whenever you're ready.
Welcome back, my friend. What can I do for you?
Thank you.
Welcome back, my friend. What can I do for you? Welcome back, my friend. What can I do for you?
Yes? Welcome. What do you need?
Welcome back, my friend. What can I do for you?